This is a hot take. So imagine paying $3,000 for shoes that look like they came from the Ice Age straight off the mammoth's foot.